Okay, hello, because my batteries are low and these are another pair but not Duracell, I would do this video very quick. How to check? This is a generator 400 watts and I didn't use it for like 3 years and the gasoline was old. And I thought that the carburetor was clogged. So I will tell you the procedure, step by step, what to check in generally in any motor that works on gasoline. And this is two stroke. Also, you can do the same with four stroke. First, check if you have a spark. Take out the spark plug I bought. There are a few different sizes of spark plug. This is 21 millimeters. So I bought a Buxa. I don't know if it's called a Buxa in English. For the wrench, you connect the wire and make it close to the body and pull open the switch, so there will be electricity. Here it's they did it on I think it's a mistake. 1 is closed, 0 is on. I don't know why, but this is how it's working in this system. 1 is closed. I will show you in a minute. So, and you pull the handle a few times, see if there is spark. If there is spark, open all the air filter and spray some ether. How it's called? Ether in English, I think. Explosive. Yes. Now you spray here and pull the lever. Once you hear something at the engine, it means that there is a spark plug and the engine wants to start. Of course, it will hold just 2 or 3, 4 seconds, not more, because the ether will evaporate and blow itself inside the piston chamber. Now you understand that there is a problem with the carburetor. You can take out the carburetor and open the how it's called in English, the small bowl below. See if it's clean. Take out all inside the needles and see if they are not clogged and are open. Just remember, do it wisely, otherwise you will not know what is connected to where. Put it back. This is the choke. Choke means strangulate. Means choke is like don't give any air, and that's what it does. If I open the choke, I close the air passage, you see? And this, what it makes that the piston will try to suck air from other source. Because this main passage is closed, it will suck air from other source. I think, I'm not sure exactly now from where. There is a hole over here, I think that's the place. Now this, what this does, it urges, it makes a force that another place next to gasoline will be sucked with much more wet or strong mixture of gasoline. So you try it like this and check. And I did with the ether, it worked. And then I tried 10-20 times without the heater, with the carburetor was open, and it didn't work. I opened the carburetor and it was not clogged. I hardly used this machine. What I later have found is that there is another level over lever over here that I didn't notice. What happened is because I didn't connect it, it was on this position and it clogged there. And once it clogs there, the carburetor, the engine will not start normally. What this wall does is, of course, at carburetors, you don't have a place where you can put more gas inside the system. It's not like a car or a motorcycle or a boat engine. Nobody can add more gasoline unless the machine wants it. And when it wants it, it wants it when there is more need for electricity. Once there is more need for electricity, the I forgot the exact technical name in physics, there is more electromagnetic fields that pushes this lever to the left. This pushes the lever to the left and makes the carburetor clog again, like the choke, but on another place, and this gives more a stronger mixture of gasoline. And that's what makes my generator work. So I will try to engine it in one hand. This first have to